have some cover!
Close to the drop site. Get ready. All right, payload in the air. Is floating. Snag it up. Okay then. See you next time. Over and out.
We're cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
Ah, hey there, Frey. How is life running, Wifa?
I got it covered.
Good. Because I'm getting word those Dixie Bosons are starting to interfere with our drops.
They can try all they like. Still won't change the outcome. You getting in touch with your artistic side?
My wife used to draw on anything she could get her hands on. Half the time, she didn't even realize what she was doing. And yet, every stroke was perfection.
She's still back in Haiti?
Yes. It is where she is buried.
Guess we've all had our share of losses.
Our losses, Frey, are nowhere near the same.
I'm just trying to turn the page, set things right with you.
And you think comparing the deaths of our loved ones will do that? Papa Doc had my wife tortured trying to locate me. He had the Tonton Makoud bludgeoning my children to death in order to save bullets. When I last saw my wife, her eyes had ruptured from the electroshock. My little boy, his face was caved in. And my little girl, she had been hit so hard she was decapitated. They were faultless. So you and me, Frey, we are nothing in common. Makano is an evil man. In that there is no question. But just because an evil man kills, it does not mean his victims are innocent.
Innocence ain't a thing that exists around folks like us. At least not for long. Hell, I'm not even sure I know what it looks like anymore.
I used to. Once. But the bloodier I get, the quicker that picture fades. But that's not important right now. Important thing is getting our weed back from the Dixie Mafia. A large shipment of marijuana is at this dock. Get it and bring it back. Not worth as much money, but we can sell everything you bring back.
I'd say we got ourselves a hell of a haul here. Cut that stupid nigga Emmanuel off at the pass.
And you know, it inspires in me a crazy notion. We sell this shit, keep the dough for ourselves, and ditch this godforsaken town. Leave this Marcano trouble behind us.
You do know the number of barrels that'd end up leveled at us?
Of course. But those barrels might have a tough time finding center mass with money like this rooting for us.
You are a crazy some bitch. I'm in.
Good. Maybe now I won't have to kill you. Now we keep quiet until we can figure out our next move.
Yeah, okay.
In the wrong place.
What? Fucking
there's our problem. Gotta hold her down. Scared.
Looks like a poor black sheep's lost his fucking way.
Mama's boy.
Thank you.